Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing NBA 2K23, and we're going to be doing one-on-ones. And we have the top 12 best players that we can think of right here on this list that we have. And we're going to be doing 1v1s with them. And basically the last one standing is the winner. So if whoever loses in their game is out, okay? So we have the best rated up here. So first we have LeBron James versus
Carmelo Anthony.
Okay.
I'm Carmelo, he's LeBron.
So let's do this.
We would send the games if we could.
How many points?
Or if we knew how to do it. I'm just simply stupid and don't know how to do that, so I can't. We're going to 11.
11? Okay, so we're going to 11 with each game.
Green.
Okay.
Great start.
Anthony with 1 point. Easy.
Gosh dang it.
I was at 2 points.
You were at two. We're doing ones at two. Huh? Oh, green.
Okay.
I'm a green, man.
So whoever wins this match will move on to the next round.
Yeah.
Which should be this.
Braun and his bald spot head. Yeah, quarterfinals.
Not hurting this game. We need these games to go by fast because we're going to have at least 20 games, I'm pretty sure. Or maybe more.
Hey!
I might be overthinking it. We might not have as many people as I think.
We have 6 games at the first round, and then 4 games second round, so that's 10. And then
take it back, buddy.
2 games, that's 12, 1, so 13 points. I think.
Yeah.
I don't know if my math is right, but we'll find out.
Shoot. Dude, LeBron just did you dirty.
He tried blocking with the wrong hand. I'm fake. Got him. I prick.
What are you
trying to do?
LeBron, you can't shoot like that.
You can't.
You can't shoot like that. You're not that guy.
I am.
Okay, so right now, personally, who do you think is going to win the challenge?
Comment down below who you think is going to win.
But first, let's ask. Brady, who do you think is going to win?
Michael. Easy.
Michael? I'm going Kobe. We have Kobe on this list, and I'm taking him. I think he's going to win this.
That's fair. I respect that pick. Mainly, Kobe is my favorite player, but Michael Jordan is the GOAT.
Although, Curry could have a chance if he can.
Could have a chance as long as he makes.
If he gets his shots right, he could have a chance.
If he makes.
That was a green.
Bro, dog, you were all the way at half court.
But that was green, bro.
And it looks like Bron is going home early.
Hey, adios, LeBron.
Bron.
Sorry, Bron.
That's honestly crazy, bro. Anthony
will be moving on to the next
round. I did not think Bron was going to get first round.
Next round, we have Wilt Chamberlain going up against
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. We ain't going to
say his last name. We don't know how to say that.
I know how to say his last name. I just have a speech impediment.
But we have Kareem going up against Wilt Chamberlain.
I'm Kareem.
Yep, you're Kareem. Wilt Chamberlain. Okay, Wilt Chamberlain against Kareem.
Kareem Abdul.
Personally, who do you think is going to win this round? I think Kareem.
Yeah, I agree with that.
I feel like Kareem's got this.
Kareem.
But we'll find out.
If I can, I'm going to do his famous skyline.
Okay, what's this?
I just don't know how to do
Wilt
it.
Chamberlain getting the ball first.
Oh, frick, no.
Wilt Chamberlain with 1 point.
1 point on the board. Can I do a skyhook? I want to try to do a skyhook. I don't know if I can. That's not a skyhook.
Bro, why do you keep on thinking?
I'm not trying to, I promise. I'm trying to do a skyhook, but I don't know how to do it.
But personally, I do think Kobe is going to be taking this home.
I respect that. What the frick were you trying to do, bud?
What kind of step back was that?
Bro, that was James Harden. Take it home! Oh, yeah.
Like I said, Kareem's definitely winning this.
Frick, no!
Chamberlain!
Give me that!
Yeah, Chamberlain ain't got his hands.
Give me that!
Chamberlain, like, he's gone.
Here's the stats for our people. Brick.
He's moving too slow. What are you doing?
They're 7 feet tall. What do you expect?
Oh, got him! Got him jumping!
No, wrong thing, stupid! Green!
Run for the ball. Why are you stopping?
Hey, we're backing him down, boy. That's not what I wanted you to do whatsoever. I wish I knew how to freaking skyhook, dude. I suck. Hey! Oh, shit.
Bro, man just waited for him to come by.
You know what? I'm sick and tired of your games.
What was that?
I took out the board. Hey!
I don't know what that was.
What'd
you call that move?
Don't think, just shoot.
Okay.
Oh, you didn't hit rim.
I didn't.
You didn't hit rim, so
all tight. I hit was backward.
Let's go. Give me that.
Bro, what the heck, man? Why do you keep fouling me?
I'm not. No, that wasn't a foul. It went out of bounds, sir.
I swear, you're fouling me, bro. That was nothing but human.
Good, I got good knee. How does Kareem have an A+ steal? That is my only question.
Who knows?
Bro. Yes, sir.
Broski. He's jumping.
Oh, dang! Come on now. Hey! Bro, you're cold.
Chamberlain, nah, that's crazy. Buddy.
You just green with a D- 3-pointer. Also a 48. How did you green that?
I don't know. I'm gonna try to do it again. I'll do it again.
Green! Shoot, I wanna see if I can green.
Do it.
Green! Oh, that was actually green. That was actually a green, bro. What are you doing, bud? What are you doing, bud? You didn't take it out, sir.
Oh, and I didn't take it out. You know, I probably should have done that.
Yeah, that would have been smart. Oh, yeah!
Oh, what are you doing, little Chamberlain?
Hey, stand under the rim. I dare you. I'm gonna dunk on your face. Never mind.
That's what I thought.
Never mind. Man, you can't shoot for crap.
What'd you say about me? I will beat you.
Cow. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Kareem, 2 points away.
2 points. Bro, should I shoot for it? Probably not. Oh, never mind. I lied. Will Chamberlain has an L. Yeah, no. Never mind. You're cold. I forgot. Bro, half court? Nah. I can't shoot. Okay, blocks as an A+ makes sense, but steals, I don't understand. I'm gonna try to steal the ball. One. Oh. Why are you trying?
I don't know. Oh, I got her back. Oh! Come on. You can't do that. No. Chamberlain, hold up your guard. No, Chamberlain!
I bricked. It's all good, though.
Chamberlain is eliminated.
I bricked that first shot.
Sorry, Chamberlain.
I just sucked.
But Kareem is moving on to the next round. Next, we have Michael Jordan versus Dwayne. Okay. Dwayne Wade versus Michael Jordan. Who do you think's gonna win this? I think Jordan. Jordan's taking this one.
Easily the GOAT.
Man, I'm gonna sauce you up.
Jordan versus D Wade. I am D Wade. He's Michael Jordan.
Shoot. I got a minor error.
But Michael Jordan just proved our point. He's taking this home. I feel it.
He's easily taking the trial. If he does not.
But D Wade can't shoot some threes.
Bro, if you're
right as I said. No, come
on. I missed. How did I miss a rebound? Green.
Yeah, Michael Jordan. Okay.
What is that? Oh yeah, turn on the stats, Pink. Oh, that's next round.
Like I said, he can shoot pretty good.
I have an A plus 3-pointer. Bet, bro. Bet. Green.
He just watched it glide. Not gonna lie.
Bro, I got an A plus 3-pointer apparently. Oh shoot. Frick no.
You thought.
I still miss.
I mean, looks like Dwayne is actually holding a pretty good game right here.
Well, I got you jumping, boy.
He was holding up a pretty good game.
He was. He was only down by one. Now he's down by three. Frick no.
Ugh.
What were you trying to do, Steph Curry?
Hey, that's not nice. I'm pretty sure we have Steph Curry coming up next.
We've actually met, I'm pretty sure.
I'm done, boy! And I'm pretty sure you're gonna be Steph Curry, so I mean, I wouldn't say that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I am Steph Curry.
Wait, why are you falling? This might actually be a pretty long video, guys, so.
Hey!
This might be a pretty long video, so just sit back and relax.
Yeah, get some popcorn.
Pause the video and get some popcorn. Kobe!
You're not Steph, bro.
He can if he wants to be.
No, he can't. Clearly.
Hey! I'm sorry to say it, guys, but if you were rooting for Dwayne, I think you were wrong.
Bro.
I'm pretty sure he's going out here. Stop trying to be Steph!
No!
Stop trying to be Steph, bro. Three more points for Michael Jordan, and he has it, and he's going on to the next round.
Did I just break you? Man, you already know what's happening. Three. Oh, I forgot. Get the ball!
I just let it go out.
No, you should have rebounded it, bro. Oh, you're cold. You're cold, sir. Oh, you're cold. Oh my gosh, I'm spinning.
He was lost.
Spin cycle.
Dwayne can't shoot for anything right now.
Yeah, I mean, he's cold.
It's pretty cold out.
Oh! Green!
One more point. I feel like Michael Jordan's gonna try to end this out with a dunk.
Yeah. I have the same feeling. Probably because I'm controlling them. Oh, shoot. Bro, come back, question mark, come back.
And there it goes. Michael Jordan is moving on to the next round. Dwayne is eliminated.
Rip.
Next up, we have Bill Russell versus Shaquille O'Neal.
That's honestly going to be a good game.
Shaquille O'Neal's going to be blocking everything and dunking on him.
Probably. Where is the Shaquille O'Neal? Helio, Anelio, and then Bill Russell. R.I.P.
Okay. Bill Russell. Want to say peace, buddy?
Yep, man.
Okay, I'm going to be Bill Russell, and he's going to be Shaquille O'Neal.
Bro, you want to watch me shoot?
Shaquille O'Neal has the ball first.
Watch me shoot. Green.
What was that?
That's a good question.
How are you gonna let Shaquille be faster than you, bro?
Hey, big body. I break.
What are you doing?
I break, bro.
Okay, see what Russell has.
Oh, put up the stats. I have an A steal. Oh my gosh.
What the heck was that?
Oh my gosh.
What was that?
Not gonna lie to you, bro. I thought that was oh my gosh, I just got blocked.
Bro, Shaquille O'Neal just got blocked by Bill Russell.
Hey, that's kind of,
bro, what are you doing?
Hey.
What the frick? Bro, what is O'Neal doing?
Bro, I almost got blocked twice. Why are you shoot? Why do you keep shooting with people that can't shoot, bro?
I don't know.
Honestly.
You need to take it back.
No! Step back, green! Frick. Dude, dang it. I lost my dribble. Oh, shoot. What am I doing?
Give me that! Hey.
Oh, you missed the dunk!
Hey! I missed the dunk. Step back.
The step back game is lethal.
Personally, I think Shaquille was getting fast.
Yeah, 100%. Oh, shoot, what am I doing? Why do you keep shooting with people?
I just want someone who can shoot. This is going to be a dunking game right here, not going to lie.
It has to be.
Dunking and layups.
Hey! Brick.
Or just two-pointers.
Two-pointers? Sir, you realize that's outside the three-point line, right?
Yeah.
Well, then how is this going to be a game of two-pointers? Give me that!
I'm talking about, like, actual two.
Oh. Right. I knew that.
No, you didn't.
I didn't.
Where are you going? Shaquille O'Neal, where are you going?
Green bean. What are you doing, sir?
I don't know. Bill Russell
stumbling.
He was drinking.
You're drinking too much. Give me that.
Bro, man was just lollygagging.
Bro, I got an F3-pointer and F mid-range.
This might actually be a close game.
The only thing I can do is sit inside the paint. I would have greened that too, bro. Man, sit up under. Come here. Oh shoot, I just lagged, bro.
Dude, I swear you just cracked the backboard over there.
Probably. This was real life? Probably. I need to keep jumping. Like, I'm not gonna be able to shoot.
That's the whole point.
It's Superman. Oh, I thought I blocked that.
Come on, Bill Russell. You got this, buddy. Yeah, I think it's over for Bill.
Not so far.
I think it might actually be over for him.
Yeah, I don't know what I was doing, man. I'm going to be honest with you. Green.
Bro, what you doing?
Bro, that was in and out. I'm gonna take it back, sir. Still haven't taken it back. There you go. But what am I doing? What am I actually doing?
Who knows? Told you this was gonna be a close game. I can just feel it.
Oh, behind the back. Oh, Shaquille O'Neal with the dribble moves. Green up. Give me that.
Oh.
How? Oh, shoot. We both got takeovers.
Bill barking at you.
You both got takeover. Alright, let me cook up. Let me cook. I said let me cook. And bro, I greened that with a 59% success. Bro, you're not Kobe.
You're not Kobe.
You didn't even play whenever Kobe was born, sir. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't know who when Kobe was born. Don't go back court, sir. Oh, broken!
And then you broke it. Broken! And then you bricked it.
Oh.
Okay, one more point for Shaquille and he moves on.
Stop shooting, bro.
Bill needs everything he can get. And Shaquille O'Neal will be moving on to the next round. Bill Russell, we are sorry, but you are eliminated.
Yeah. How many blocks did he? Oh, I only have 3. All right.
Okay. Bill Russell, you are eliminated. Sorry. Next up, we have Kobe Bryant versus...
Kobe Bean versus Allen Iverson.
Allen Iverson. I will be Allen Iverson.
I am Kobe Bryant.
And he is going to be Kobe Bryant, which doesn't seem really fair.
It doesn't. But that's part of life, so it's a good thing.
Dang, bro! Okay. Allen Iverson is going to be getting the ball first. So it is.
You know Allen Iverson has handles, right?
Yeah.
Use them. Remember, Kobe's a shooter. No, it's not.
As you missed.
Bro, what the frick?
Bro. Why were you behind me?
I don't know. I tried blocking and clearly.
This is gonna be like a shooting game at this point.
Really?
Just shooting for threes. Or two.
Step back green.
That was like perfect.
Yeah, that was like a full bar. That was a good green. Shoot. Oh shoot, that's
green.
Yep, that was green. I'm gonna dunk on you, boy. Oh, never mind. I'll take the point. Shoot, bro, I'm like. Oh, what the frick? No.
Thank you, buddy. It's gonna be a close game right here.
Yeah. I can already tell.
If Kobe gets eliminated, then I don't know what's gonna. I don't know.
Clearly, he won't win if he gets eliminated.
I mean.
Bro, you're going off!
I mean, Iverson, he's going pretty crazy.
So am I. So is Kobe, though. Yeah, that was a bad shot selection there, boy.
Yeah, it was.
Don't jump.
What you jumping for? Allen Iverson, you got this, buddy. I think that was yours. That was, like, all yours. You could have had life right there.
Bro, watch this post move. Okay. Yeah, or just do that, you know?
You were clueless.
What the frick?
Kobe was clueless right there, not gonna lie.
I feel like anyone who guards freaking Allen Iverson is clueless, dude. Like, you do not understand the handles that this man has.
I mean, I do understand it. I'm literally playing as him.
I made that! That just shows how good Kobe is, bro.
This is like a really good game, not gonna lie.
This is a very close game, but all I need is one point.
I think Kobe is gonna be taking this one.
Step back green!
Oh!
Green! Okay.
Air ball?
Air ball.
Dude, I mean, there is a way he can come back from this if he can block you again. And just make this.
No, I'm taking a drink. Crap. And he still missed. I'm pretty sure it's also a win by two, by the way. There's no way. I should have jumped.
Well, you're going to win by two if you make this, so. Come on. Allen Iverson, you want to stay in this and block?
Got court. All right, I'm just messing around at this point. What am I doing?
Okay, no way.
I'm making that.
Oh my, Allen Iverson, bro. You almost took that home right there.
Grass green.
Hey, and Kobe is moving on to the next round. Allen Iverson is eliminated. Not gonna lie, that was possibly the closest game we have had.
Shoot, what the fuck?
Okay, last game for today's video, because this is gonna be a part one. We are gonna be doing Larry Bird versus Stephen Curry.
No!
I am gonna be Stephen Curry and Brady is gonna be Larry Bird. So
Larry Legend.
Let's see how this game turns out. But yes, you heard me right, we are gonna be doing a part two. And that will be coming out a little bit after this one. So yeah. Let's do this. Last game. After this game, I will be telling y'all the people that we have in the quarterfinals, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Quarterfinals, semifinals.
Quarterfinals.
Yeah, quarterfinals.
And then finals.
We're probably gonna do quarterfinals later.
Oh, frick!
And then each vid is gonna be one final.
Mm-mm.
Grab that bird. Why aren't you grabbing the ball? Just watch the ball go by.
Yeah.
I'll show you who can shoot.
It's gonna be a good game.
Yeah, they're both shooters. Larry Bird doesn't really dunk, neither does Curry, mainly just because he can't.
Mainly just because he can't.
Larry Bird can jump and dunk, but it's only because he's tall.
Nice lay.
I have a feeling that you're only just gonna shoot with Curry, bro.
What else am I supposed to do?
That's a good point.
I mean, you expect me to go dunk with him?
No, not really. That boy got happy with that one. If I block you on one of these two attempts, one of these threes, that'd be nice.
I feel like if Curry goes home, that's going to be upsetting.
It might be an upset. I think Larry Bird is an overall like better player, but Curry's the better shooter of the two.
If you know how to use him.
As long as you know how to use him.
I don't really know how to use him, apparently. I mean, I made 2 out of 4.
Green! Bro, that should have been a green. Shoot, you lost the ball. Oh my gosh. Bro, we're both bricking. Oh, that's a green.
Yep.
So far, you're trailing behind me.
Dude, what the heck am I doing?
No, crap, why wouldn't you move backwards? Why he's shooting from all the way over there?
I don't know. Because he can do that?
He can't. Bro, dude, stop shooting like that.
He grabbed the ball.
Stop shooting like that. Move.
I actually kind of thought that was going to go in.
I did do that.
Got the ball. There you go.
Ha! Bird!
Easy. Okay. Come on. You got this, buddy.
Oh, shoot. That's a brick. That is a fat brick. For game?
Easy. What? That was like in the net.
It literally was.
It went in and then back out.
There we go. We can't let him take the lead just yet, boys. Larry Bird going off.
Okay, now you need to stop staring at the ball when you throw it, buddy. You need to start running for it.
What the frick?
What was that?
What the frick? He hit a step back and went out of bounds. Ah, that's green.
Nice. Come on, Bird. Bring it back.
Oh, that's also green. Just one more ball.
Dude, I think. Oh.
All right, little half court for the win. That's not going in. Hey, I'm a shooter. Bro just pump faked the pass.
I'm sorry.
Bro, I was drinking.
What?
You already know. Hit him with a step back. That's not going in. Hey, guard him. Yo.
Stop staring at it and go run for it.
I feel like I could have greened that. Bro, steal the ball from him. Oh, shoot. Oh, what the frick? Frick. Bro, I got some jumping.
Dude.
Why did you keep doing that?
Why did he keep going out of bounds?
Dude, Bird. No, like, I'm, like, not even trying to sell this right now. Like, he just keeps on going out of bounds. Hey, hit that step back, boy. Well, I broke that. It's win by two, sir. It's win by two, sir.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey! No, what is he doing, bro?
We gotta make this. Come on, Kari, for the win. Green!
Oh,
what? Dude, that was
green. Oh, shoot, I got you.
20!
What's your time? How is it only 11-11?
Green.
No.
Grab that. Nice.
No way. Oh!
Nice.
How did your point count?
I don't know.
Ankles, kid. Give me that.
This game is like going on forever.
Oh shoot, no, crap. Ah, I was itching.
Okay, Curry is gonna be moving on to the next round. Larry Bird is eliminated. I am sorry, Larry Bird.
Really?
Okay, guys, so for our quarterfinalists, we have Bryant. Wait, hold up. For our finalists, we have Anthony.
Carmelo, Kareem, Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, and Stephon Curry.
Yeah. So, like he said, we have Anthony. Wait, we have Carmelo, Kareem, Michael, Shaquille O'Neal, Kobe Bryant, and Stephon Curry.
Yep.
So, we will see y'all next video for the corner finalist game, and we'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.